This is BI4 Dynamics Sales Overview Report that includes inventory and receivables. This report is one of the richest reports our solution is offering. Hence, it is including both the most common KPIs and the less common ones. As you can see, we include inventory information in the sales overview, like this one, which is aging. We also included receivables because every business operation ends when receivables are collected. Such dashboards are usually browsed by company or by global dimensions, with the purpose to find a dimensional table that can affect and change the layout of all KPIs in the report. When we look closer into the sales report, we can notice that some of the information is similar to the first report, but it's not exactly the same. Differentiated from the first report, here we also include a master table. This here is a customer table with KPIs that we select. In case your business is more item-oriented, you can easily change the layout of the report by dragging the items to the top. The same can be done with retailers, stores, locations, salespersons, and etc. Any change that we do at any level of the report, its layout will change accordingly. In the customer table report, we can see a list of all customers and different KPIs to compare one customer with the other. This report usually gives answer to the question, which customer is the best for your business? Is it the customer with biggest revenue, absolute revenue, or relative growth? We provide the information and you choose which customer is the best for your business. You just need to pay attention that your customers are always buying from you and that your services are always being delivered on time. Now, with receivable information, we include the most common KPIs. Hence, it is understood that at any level with any attribute dimensions, the data can be filtered out to reflect the nature of your business. In the customer date report, the same information can be viewed as the previous report, but it is shown by date. Here, we also include additional currency for the reporting, which is the reporting currency setup in BI4 Dynamics, which is picking up currencies and exchange rates on the transaction date from your Dynamics. Next view over the customer information is the customer chart report. Here, our solution provides you information about items on any level. This is provided by Microsoft Power BI, and it is constantly updated. Further on, the item table report is showing you the same KPIs like the customer report, but instead of receivables, there are inventory, stock value, inventory aging value, more than a year, and out of stock KPIs. The same concept applies from the item date report. This report also includes inventory value over time like the one here, and on top of that, there are a lot of other small details like out of stock KPIs. If you want to add some other out-of-stock KPIs, you will just write in the field tab, out-of-stock. And you can see 12 different measures just for out-of-stock related information. This can be done for any other measure, and you will see the massive KPIs our solution is offering. You may want the information from BI4 Dynamics because it's nicely structured and it has appealing visualization, but the visuals are just 100 meters of marathon. The actual added value that our solution is offering are the KPIs and the dimensional values that BI4 Dynamics provides in the data warehouse. This makes all of this information available to you. What you are seeing here at the field tab is a list of 2,000 KPIs, 150 dimensional tables, and 50 transactional tables. Another scenario will show who are the new customers. What is the percentage of new customers and new items in a particular period? If you want to track down the new customers and new items from Sweden, for example, then you will just select Sweden in the tables below and the data will be filtered. At the top, you will have the new items and new customers, while just below them, you will have all items and all customers. In this report, you are looking into the last sales transactions. Here, you can see all of the customers. You can see who is your top customer, who is frequently buying from you, and who is not. For example, this customer has not bought anything from us for 19 days. To see whether this is an issue or not, I am going to track the purchase frequency of this customer. As you can see here, the frequency shows that this is not an issue because they usually buy after 15 days and they are buying from location 1 and 2. Moreover, in the table on the left-hand side of the report, you can see the items they've bought from you and the days passed since their last purchase of every item. You can look at this from another perspective. You will just need to remove the filter from the customer and apply it on the item. Now you can see how the customers are buying this item. You can see from which locations they are buying, last transaction over time, and out of stock items which they cannot buy. Moreover, you can see which customers are buying and whether those are important customers or occasional ones. This report will also tell you if your customers are changing assortments. Another indicator of the satisfaction of your customers is the delivery performance of your company. How well are you delivering products to your local and international customers? What is the performance of each delivery? Are you delivering on time or are you delivering late? If you are delivering late, then you can see how many days your delivery was late by. Here, BI4 Dynamics is tracking the difference between the expected, planned, or promised delivery date and actual delivery date. Then it will calculate the difference, which is actually weighted difference depending on the value of the items or services received. You can also see delivery information from customer perspective, how a particular customer has been served over time, and you can compare whether you are improving the delivery towards this customer or not. As you can see, all of these reports contain high degree of visibility, which is very pleasant to the eye. And all of the information is simple to understand and analyze, with a purpose to constantly track and improve the satisfaction of your customers.